Okay, so I've put my chicken thighs in a baking stone with the chopped mushrooms and the whole garlic cloves. Now I've already put the olive oil all over the chicken and the chopped garlic. I couldn't find my garlic press. I prefer my garlic press as opposed to chopped. It's a lot easier. And now I'm just shaking the seasoning mixture, the fresh thyme, fresh cracked black pepper, sea salt, and red pepper flakes, crushed red pepper, all over this. So it'll be delicious. And now I'm just going to take my trusty orange and put it right on top. And there you have it. It's ready for the oven. Okay, I just put my chicken in the oven I set the timer for 40 minutes. And I'll be back when it's done. Okay, so I've taken my chicken, roasted chicken out of the oven. And now the recipe says to take the half of the orange, which I'm using a paper towel because I don't want to burn myself. And I'm supposed to squeeze this juice. Ooh, it's hot. Whoa, I don't know how that's gonna work. I have a juicer. Why didn't I just use that? The reamer? Okay, I'll do that. I'll stay tuned for the plating.